here's another parallelogram, and we need to solve for x. Parallelogram, these are parallel. And this side and this side are congruent. This side and this side are congruent. So if something's parallel, it doesn't necessarily mean it's congruent. But in a parallelogram, opposite sides are also congruent. So that means 16 should equal the other side across from it, 2x minus 4. So if you know they're congruent, which they are, these tick marks help you. There they are, a little bit bigger. Add 4 to both sides. You need to solve for x. So that's a 20 equals 2x. Divide by 2 on both sides, and you should get what x equals.